Morning student, myself Kehar Singh from Jyotri Academy. Today we will see class 10 subject SST Economics chapter 3 Money and Credit. Here we see the loan from cooperatives. Bank also provide loan thereafter besides bank. The other medium of cheap credit is cooperative society. This society will be developed in the rural areas. They have been people depend on these cooperative societies. So cooperative society members use resource in certain areas. Cooperative society will be help to the person those have been living in the rural areas for their upliftment of their living standard, that have been also fulfilled the basic needs. So these cooperative society are very popular in the rural areas. Different types of cooperatives are farmers cooperative, weavers cooperative and industrial worker cooperative. Farmers cooperative means a type of cooperative society. Those have been helpful for the farmers for their seed, fertilizers, and thereafter the irrigations and all those things, those have been helpful for the farmers' growth. Farmers' crop have been successfully completed. Thereafter, weavers cooperative, some types of weavers have been, different types of problems have been coming for their raw materials and their other things. So it will be helpful for provide different types of loan for their for the weaver's growth. Thereafter, industrial worker cooperative. It is industrial worker cooperatives are those type of cooperative society. Those have been helpful for the people. Those want to be start a small types of industry. That have been also helpful for the industrial workers upliftment and growth of that particular person with the help of cooperative society. So cooperative accept deposits from its members. Cooperative have been helpful for the different types of deposition from its members. The members have been deposit a small amount of money for a specific time period. Cooperative obtain a large loan from the bank used to provide loan to the members. Cooperative have helpful for a cooperative society have been take loan, a big amount of money will taken from the bank and that amount will be utilized to the person. Those are joined to the cooperative societies. Thereafter, once these loans are repaid, another round of lending takes place. If the person those belongs to the rural areas, those can repay the particular loan. Thereafter, the bank have been also provide the facility to the person that he can take loan again. Thereafter, formal sector credit in India. Formal sector credit in India. Types of loan. Loan can be divided as formal sector loan and informal sector loan. So formal sector loan are that type of loan. Those have been given from the banks. Those have been provided by the banks and cooperatives. Those have been fulfill some types of norms, some types of formality have been fulfilled by the formal sectors. Banks and cooperative societies. Thereafter, informal sector. Informal sectors are that types of loan facility have been provided by the money lenders, traders, employers, relative, friends. Those all the things have been coming in the informal sectors. Thereafter, types of loan is formal sector and informal sector. Formal sector basically depends on the formal level, means banks, cooperative societies and other things have been coming on the formal sector. And in informal sector, money lender, relatives, friend, employers, traders, that have been coming on the informal sector. Okay, thank you very much.